Well, yeah, good morning. This one's really unsettling for those who were staying in the Drury Inn here overnight. It's obvious that this investigation is still underway at this hour. One guy called our newsroom saying he heard about a dozen gunshots. They were so loud, he says, they woke him up out of his sleep. Take a look at this video. His name is Steve Martin. He sent this video to us. It's a little hazy, but if you look closely, you can see someone being loaded into an ambulance. Martin told us he believes it was a shootout. When we asked police to confirm that, all they would tell us is that there was an officer-involved shooting involving Brentwood and Richmond Heights police officers. Again, many of us know this area. This is at the Drury Inn near the Galleria, just behind the Brentwood Promenade and next to Bonefish Grill. Now, we do know the public information officer for County Police should be on his way. He told us he was on his way about an hour ago. But again, this is an active investigation, so he has to gather as much information as he can to relay it to us. So right now we're waiting on him to give us any new details. And when we get those details, we'll give it to you live right here in Brentwood. And that's where we're live from in Brentwood this morning. I'm Justin Andrews, News 4.